Hello friends, find the value of a plus b plus c if ab equal to 10, bc equal to 20 and ca equal to 30. Let's have a solution. Let's suppose that ab equal to 10 is first equation, bc equal to 20 is second equation, and CA equal to 30 is third equation. To simplify this, multiply first equation by second and second equation by third equation, we get AB times BC times CA equal to 10 times 20 times 30. It can be written as A times B times B times C times C times A equal to 3 times 2, 6. We have 6000 here. By corresponding, this is same as A times A times B times B times C equal to 6000. A times A is A square times B is B square times C is C square equal to 6000. It can be written as A times B times C whole square equal to 6000. We have ABC square equal to 6000. Take square root on both sides. Square cancels from square root. We have ABC equal to square root of 6000. Now simplify 6000 here. Times 3 6 0 0 0 2 times 1 2 1 remainder 2 times 5 10 0 0 2 times 7 14 1 remainder 2 times 5 10 0 2 times 3 6 1 remainder 2 times 7 14 1 remainder 2 times 5 10 next 5 times 7 35 2 remainder 5 times 5 25 5 times 1 5 2 remainder 5 times 5 25 5 times 3 15 and 3 times 1, 3. Here you can see here 2 times 2, 4 2 times 2, 4 and here 5 times 5, 25 and 5 times 3, 15 and here 4 times 4 we have 16. So ABC equal to square root of 6000 will be ABC equal to square root 6000 will be here 16 times 25 times 15 16 times 25 times 15. solve this, ABC equal to square root of 16 times square root of 25 times square root of 15. ABC equal to square root of 16 is 4 times square root of 25 is 5 times square root of 15 as it is. ABC equal to 4 times 5 20 square root of 15. Here we have ABC equal to 20 square root of 15, but we want to find A plus B plus C. For that, first of all, we have to find here A, then B, then C, then we can add, we get the answer. So here, 4A can be written as A equal to A times BC over BC. BC, BC cancel, we get again A. And here must remember that ABC equal to A times BC, and B A times BC, we have B times CA. And here B times CA equal to C times AB, which are all equal to 20 square root of 15. So A equal to ABC, we have 20 square root of 15 over BC. Here BC equal to 20. So we can write here 20, 20 and 20 cancels. We get the value of A, which is equal to square root of 15. Now for B, B equal to B times CA over CA. B equal to B times CA is 20 square root of 15. Over CA. Here CA equal to 30, 0 and 0 cancels, we get the value of B, which is equal to 2 square root of 15 over 3. Now for C, C equal to C times AB over AB. C equal to C times AB equal to 20 square root of 15. 20 square root of 15 over AB. Here AB equal to AB equal to 10. So we can put here AB is 10, 0 and 0 cancels. C equal to 2 square root of 15, value of C. So here we have A equal to square root of 15, B equal to 2 square root of 15 over 3, and C equal to 2 square root of 15. Now I'm going to find A plus B plus C, which we want to find out. A is square root of 15 plus B is 2 square root of 15 over 3 plus C is 2 square root of 15. Here we have 1, here we have 1. Take the LCM here. 3 times 1, 3, 3 square root of 15. plus 3 times 1, 3. 1 times 2, we have 2 square root of 15. 1 times 3, 3, we have 3 times 2 square root of 15. Next we have 3 square root of 15 plus 2 square root of 15 plus 3 times 2, 6 square root of 15 over 3. Here square root of 15 can be common. Here we have 3 plus 2 plus 6 square root of 15 over 3. Here we have 3 plus 2, 5, 6 plus 5, 11 square root of 15 over 3, which is the value of a plus b plus c. So finally, we got our answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.